Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, from A&W on 130th Street and 137th Ave here in Edmonton, Alberta, north side of the city. Hey, Friday night car show. And why wouldn't I attend? I love them. They're fun. A lot more nicer cars out here tonight. Here we have a little Pontiac. Really nice. Hopefully you can see the inside. We'll go around to the other side where no window is and let you have a look. '65, I think. A little four-speed in it. Very nice. Mostly stock. Wouldn't doubt if that's a stock old engine in it. We hope so. It's nice to have numbers matching if you can. But she's had a repaint and she looks pretty good. Over here we're going to a GTO. '461 EFI. Automatic. Brew IV, it says on the license plate. Nice car. 63 Grand Parisian. I think that's factory tack in this. The Grand Parisians, they had a line out that had gauges upon gauges. It was called it had a 421 with three deuces, I believe, on it. I don't know if this would be the model. Very nice, though. Very nice car. Little Acadian. Beaumont. Krieger SS is on it, of course. Most popular wheel out there. And the nicest wheel, I gotta agree. Here we have a little Chevy. Chevelle. Very nice. Still got the 8-track in it. I think that's factory 8-track actually. Very nice. Here we have a Plymouth. I think this would be a 36 actually, and it's for sale. If you want a Plymouth, a 36 Plymouth, call 780-995-1583, and for the right money he'll sell it to you. '27 Cobra in it. Nice car. Like it. The think this is about a 36 Plymouth Pontiac. Very nice. Here's a rat rod. Chevrolet, I believe. It's done the interior.
You can open the door if you want.
No, that's fine.
No, I had a lot of people say that.
No. Don't want to touch somebody else's stuff. Very nice. Nice little truck. I love it. A lot more cars here. Here we have a Dodge GT. I like the styling of these. Really do. Originally 340, six pack, probably. No, four barrel. But probably has something different in it now. Here, Gary, here's one you would enjoy, a Zed. .302. Standard. Very nice. Caprice. Here's an old lead sled pulling in. 53. He's got a horn on him. Big Country Automotives, it says on the side. All new gauges in it. Automatic. You know, some of these rat rods, they have more work done to them than most street rods do. Underneath the body, they're amazing what they do, the technology they're using. And a lot of it is to hide what they've done. This one I've seen before, the Pontiac. It comes out to Westlock for the Westlock show. Here's an Oldsmobile. It's on airbags. I know this Fargo's from Westlock. I've seen it running around the town.
Red epoxy.
64 Chev. There. Here's another rat rod. That thing's had some serious work done to it. Doesn't look much on the outside, but underneath, as you can see, he spent some money. Oh, wow, I think that's a Thames. I think. Let's go see what it is. I'm sure I've never seen this running around the city. I'm sure that's a Thames English. Okay. BB Todd's Trucking, Chris's Auto, with a Hemi. Brian Todd, in memory. Nice wheels. Look at that. Nice job. Very nice. I love those wheels. Fits it perfectly. Over here, we have one laser straight charger. That is one hell of a paint job. And one straight body. Wow. ...1966 Dodge Charger. Beautiful. That thing is laser straight. Although, there is one nick right there that probably bothers the hell out of him.
How you doing, Rob?
Robert.
It's beautiful. The dune buggy. Well, we got a dune buggy here tonight. Nice, nice. Cool. Ford Fairlane 500. Very nice. I think she's a stalker. I'm pretty sure of it. Very nice shape. It's got Club Victoria on the seats. I don't know what that's about. Here's a 57 Chev. This thing's, he says he's got around 600 horsepower out of it. Meticulous. Even the trunk. Got some boomers in there. And nice engine. Around 600 horsepower, he says. If you notice, he's even cut out a little bit of the fender well and rebuilt it to house a horn in there. Just getting everything out of the way and cleaning up the engine compartment. Nothing on that firewall, hardly. He's really done a lot of work on this. Beautiful. Pontiac Custom Sport. This is a 1930 Model A. Original seats in it, although they've been recovered and everything, is what it says on the literature. He's done a nice job. Very nice. Here's a Charger RT. The Stalker. Look at that shifter. I'd hate that. That is not my kind of shifter. Here we've got a Jag pulling in. A T-Bird. Nice Jag. Monte Carlo. And here's one somebody's done for fun.
I thought you were pulling right there. Was that a chair safe?
Light howling, bad back. Basic wood, Mile Peach. MHP Incorporated, mobile health product. Suppliers of ointments for rashes, snake bite, gator nips, knife axe gashes, infections, parasites, testimonials available. Supplying Ozarks and Central Arkansas. Wrong delivery address, Little Rock. On the door, bad debt collection, Hot Springs. He's supposed to have a still in the back there. And that's his powered motorcycle. And it's supposed to be a tow truck. And roofing 412 only, vertigo, I'll show you. Yard, garden, mainly weeds. Guy's got a sense of humor. Having fun. SS Nova. I love this one. Boy, nice. Engine bay. Nice little super sport. Wow. '57 Chev, four door beside it. Stalker, I would think. Yeah. 235-6, I believe. Nothing wrong with a Stalker. We'll come right back and show you some more in a while. It's a good night here at the car show. This one's being held at the A&W down on 130th Street and 137th Ave here in Edmonton, Alberta, oil capital of Canada. And they are not the city of champions because they don't have the sign up until they do another study that'll cost a couple of million dollars and decide whether to put it up or not. I am waiting anxiously for the outcome of that one. Oh boy, our city is really intelligent. Okay, bye. Enough of my rant. You know, I was right. That's a Thames. I said when he pulled in, it was a Thames.
Yeah. 52.
52.
Yeah. They were made like this for 19 years, exactly the same.
Oh, okay. Didn't know that.
Yeah.
Oh.
52 was the last year.
And you want to get rid of it.
Yeah. Bad for since. Been on the road since 06.
Oh.
Yeah. Built on another one.
What are you building this time? Oh, okay. And what do you got in that for an engine?
327.
Oh, okay. Let's hear her start up. Sounds good.
Take care of it, my baby.
Yeah, I believe you. Yep, 52 Thames. Sounds good. Okay, if you're wanting a Monarch car built into a truck, there you go. It's got a 350 in it. He's wanting $17,999 or best offer. And his phone number is 780-418-5811. So that was a car originally, and he's made it into a truck at some point in time. Which is cool. Here's a rat rod. Some guys having fun with. It's got a blower on it.
When he pulled away, I'm going,
looks good.
No.
I had this exact truck, same color scheme. I had a little Ford truck like that. I liked the little truck. I liked the looks of it. It had a 302 in it, and it was gutless, and it was a gas burner. Holy Christ, you could go through gas in that. It was just crazy. And we'll hang around for some more cars to show up. They're bound to. Okay, we're back at the Thames. And that's the 327 shoved in there. Holy Christ. Giving it a little better look. Lost in the 50s.
Nice. What are you gonna have then if you sell this one
too?
Nice. That's it. For now.
Well, the Monza, he slapped the tranny and
here's the bubble top.
Yep. You were trying to sell this too for
a Hey, how's it going?
Good!
It's not like yours.
Nice, nice. Here we got a Charger. General Lee brought his little kid in the back seat. Sounds cool. If you can notice. It's a little Chevy truck.
Your knees would be up when you're here.
Looking nice. Nice interior. Done a good job. We're getting more and more pulling in all the time. I was told about 50 to 60 cars usually show up here. Here's the rat rod. Nice job. Like if you look at that underneath the body, it's meticulous. Esso can for the floor.
I bought an umbrella in case it gets surgery.
Very nice. He's doing a good job. If you like rat rods, and I do. I think they have a place. They really do.
He's coming. He said that he's on the south side still.
Here's a little Cornette with a 426 in it. Hammy. Ah, 4-speed in this one. Nice, nice. Here we got a nice little Ford. I'm getting to like the little pickups more and more as time goes on. Right now we got a little SS pulling in. She sounds good. There's another SS. Rag. She sounds good. Sounds good. Here, back to the little Ford. She looks good. Nice dash. Hopefully you can see it. And the bed is very nice also. Real nice little truck. A lot of people out just walking around. That's the one that's for sale. I told you about earlier. And we'll probably see more turn up as the night goes on. 64 Chev, Rag, Impala. Needs some work. We'll be back.
Okay. Got a little bit of rumble out of that.
He was cracking the headers. Sounds good. Real good. Went wrong with our love, the love that was so strong.
things we've done together while our hearts were young. I'm a walking in the rain, tears are falling and I feel a pain, a wishing you were here by me to end this misery. And I wonder, she ran away, and I wonder where she will stay. My little runaway, run, 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 run away. Run, 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 run away. I'll run, run.